Hello and welcome once again to JobSally. Today I am here with the latest notification issued by the Kerala Infrastructure Investment Fund Board KIIFB for various vacancies: technical assistant, technical expert, draftsman, consultant and various other vacancies. I will give you complete details regarding this post, educational requirements and everything. Before that, if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, click on the subscribe button given below. And also enable the bell icon to get notifications as soon as we update a video. If you are watching this Facebook video in Facebook, do not forget to like and share our page. If you have any doubt, you can ask it in the comment box below. Thank you. Coming to the notification, Kerala Infrastructure Investment Board has issued a notification through the Center for Management Development for various vacancies like technical expert, draftsman, technical expert in different categories like BIM, structural architecture, and consultant in sustainability cell transportation, consultant in sustainability cell building, consultant in sustainability cell energy management, consultant social consultant transportation, technical expert sustainability cell building, technical expert sustainability cell energy management, technical expert social support staff for technical documentation engineering graduates, project scheduling engineers, and for the technical inspection wing, consultant project examination inspection coordination, consultant project examination bridges, consultant project examination roads, consultant project examination water, consultant project examination HVAC, consultant GIS infra, project coordinator, inspection engineer, project assistant. And in Impact Kerala Limited, the vacancies are civil engineer, environmental engineer, and meat technologist. And the internship program in KIIFB, intern sustainability cell transportation building and energy management, intern sustainability cell social. These are the vacancies available under this KIIFB recruitment. You can download the official notification link I have given in the description box. If I keep on telling the education details, experience details for everything, the video will be too much length. So I'll just short it. I will just tell you the important dates and selection procedure, etc. For more details, you can download the official notification from the description link. Thank you. The eligibility cutoff date will be August 1st, 2019, and the selection procedure will be written examination or group discussion and or person interview. Might be written examination or group discussion and or maybe other than that, you may have personal interview, or along with the group discussion and written examination, you will have a personal interview also. And the instruction to fill your form, scanning your photograph, signature, everything has been given here. To apply for this post, you have to apply through the official website of cmdkerala.in.net. Access the official website cmdkerala.net. And the official website, Center for Management Development official website, will be opened. And here, this is the notification which I have explained. You can open the official notification or download it from here itself, or you can download it from the description also. And to apply for the online post, click here to submit application to various posts of KIIFB. Click on that link. You will get an instruction here. Read all the instructions and click on the continue to application. The online application will be open like this. You have to fill all the details, post applied for, which post you are applying, you can select the post and your email, mobile, religion, every details. You have to fill all the details, and educational details you have to add from the starting from the highest qualification. If you have completed M.Tech, you have to start from the M.Tech, below that B.Tech, BE or B.Tech, like that 12th, 10th, you have to add it, and you have to upload the certificate also. Work experience also you have to add, you have to upload your photo, and you have to upload your signature also, and click on the declaration link and Click submit button. Your application will be submitted. Thanks for watching this video. I will be back with the latest government jobs and bank job videos like this. Do not forget to subscribe our page and also do share this video to your friend circle. Thank you. Bye bye.